Rudolf Christian Carl Diesel was born in 18 March 1858 and died in 1913. He was a German inventor and a mechanical engineer, famous for the invention of the diesel engine and for his mysterious death.
The engine was used for beer production, ship engine, truck engine, locomotive. The first diesel engine car was produced in 1936. It was Mercedes-Benz 260D. Created using Powtoon.